Alright. Welcome back, guys. Welcome back. In the last video, we ended up scavenging Lexington. And I still have some parts I still have to go through. I mean, I still have a lot of stuff that I have to learn from this game. So, I mean, other things. In the last video, I mentioned I was going to go inside of here. I just want to make sure. I'm a little scared. I'm not sure I should scavenge other stuff around first before going inside of his building. Because I know there were some enemies earlier before coming here. It's easy to get lost trying to scavenge stuff. Ooh. What is up here? Not sure if I've been here already or not. Let me try go inside somewhere. Inside this building. I wanna know what's on top. There's nothing on top. Hold on. I know I did say I was gonna go in there, but. What's in here? Oh. Disgusting. This raider died mysteriously. I could. Let's see, apparel. Nah, I don't need that. Well, give a fuse. Wonder how you guys died. Kipnika, I'm inside like another menu. Who's talking? Oh, it's this. Ooh, mini nuke. Yeah, I was here before, huh? I remember going here. I'm not sure if I actually did look at this guy. I want to go inside that old building I went to earlier. Because I hurt more enemies when I was up there. Oh, this guy scared a baloney enemy. Oh, he just disappeared. I might have fallen down. Come back here. Or did he just completely disappear? Yeah. Well, that's lame. I heard you. I just didn't realize you were that close, though. There's still more. I'm caution. I was in caution earlier. Close to danger zone. I'm spamming the bat zone. Hopefully I find something, I don't know. Yeah, this is where I left off last time. I decided to leave instead.
Who doesn't love some Louis Jordan? Am I right? I am. Because Louis Jordan.
Raider. Ooh. Alright, you can break out of it, which is weird.
Tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe want a adventure, I guess you have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the left there. Good luck to them.
Come on. Pop your head out.
And in other news, it sounds like not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen.
Come on.
I thought they were kind of done for. It sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet. Next is, I don't want to set the world on fire by...
Another thing that could have happened, I mean, I didn't scavenge that area, right? I'll come back to it. So I know there's enemies there. So I should go. Let's go to the apartments. Now that I'm okay. Let's go down. Alright. I know there's a lot of stuff in this Lexington city that I have not looked at. There's so much place to look at, you get lost so easily. Let's go take a look at the apartment, shall we? Alright. There's a lot of things that I gotta get to know about this game, like creating mods and all that kind of stuff. What's on, puppy? Just stay quiet. Alright? You don't know what's inside of here. Ooh. Get out, puppy!
Who's out there? Where are you?
It wasn't for you. Still love you, puppy, but still, come on. That was my bad, though. I should have realized it. What is this? Is that a trap, or did somebody already activated it? Yeah. Gotta be careful in here. Come on. There we go. Overdue book. Haha, nice. Oh, he goes outside. No, I don't want to go outside. Don't tell me that was it. I expected more inside of this apartment if that was the case. Alright, let's find out. It's another door around here? Uh-huh. No, seriously, this was it. I expect a lot more from here. A Braxo cleaner. Alright, I guess that was it. I guess it's fine. Got something out of those two guys. Ooh. Look at that. Alright, so, I mean, I probably should have went to sleep, though, huh? You know what? What you find, buddy? What you find? What's up? Where'd you go? Oh.
No way I could pick this.
Oh, I can't pick it though, buddy.
Loctite.
Thank you though. At least next time I know this is there. Let me go to sleep.
Gotta love Betty Hutton, right?
Sure, I forgot about that. There was a bed inside, so I'll just sleep in that bed.
If you're the kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe want a adventure or something, I guess you have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded west there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving thing. And in other news, it sounds like maybe the not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kinda done for. It sounds kinda crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet.
Alrighty, where should I go? I am. What diner here? I don't think I've been inside of this. Oh yes, I have. I've been here already. Have I not been to? Ooh, can you hear gunshots? And gunshots. Oh, it's a ghoul. It's a ghoul. It's a ghoul. What you? Oh. What house you're in? Oh, there you are. Ooh, there's two guys here. Oh, you're missing all those shots. There we go. Headshot. Oh, the metal hit it. Oh, I saw that. I saw the bullet bounce back. Oh, it's okay. There we go. I'll keep that. There's a goal. There's another goal here. I don't know if I've been inside of here. Oh yeah, I've been here. Okay. I don't know where these guys came from though. Alright. I don't think I have been here. Beep, beep. Oh, found out what a wooden block, IND. Come on, doggy, let's do it. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Alright, so I know where I'm at now. I'm not sure if they respawn, I don't think so. I'm gonna scavenge this area a little bit more. Just double checking. That's probably the last place I have to go to. I don't know what else is in here. Because I went inside of these two already. There's nothing much in there going on. I have not been in this section though. Ooh. I'm not sure if he's gonna spawn back here. I mean, come back here or not. I'm not gonna wait for him though. Not much bullets in here though. Just doorway here. There we go. Is that goal? Oh, no, it's a raider. He's chilling. That's stupid. I can't even go in there. Razor grain. Glad I don't have the power armor right now because I will not be able to do all this stuff right now. How much weight? Ooh, almost to the weight. I need to go inside of that room because it's. Where? Oh, he's inside? Oh, that's dumb. Get warmed up over here. Come on. Come on. Come on, bro. I don't know where that came from. On top, I just okay. Let's go on top. You know what? Did I even? Okay, now I'm done with this. Come on, dog meat! Get out of the way, bro! Come on, bro! Come on! Come on! Let me out! You're not gonna protect me? Where are you? You're somewhere around here, I don't know where you're at. Oh, there you are. There we go. Gotta save this ammo though. Shotgun stuff. Okay. Interesting. Let's see.